A man of the Cameron clan that has followed his chief to the field. He has sworn to support him or die by his side, for a Cameron never can yield. I hear the evil of sounding before mountains and glen. Well, I spring footsteps are trembling in the heat. Tis a march of the Cameron men. Tis a march of the Cameron men.
Cha-cha.
Now proudly they walk with each Cameron nose. He may trod in the heather no more. But proudly they follow their chief to the field where his laurels were gathered before. I hear the feverock sounding deep o'er mountains and glen. Well, lights bringing footsteps are trembling in the heat. Tis a march of the Cameron men. Tis a march of the Cameron men. The moon has arisen, it shines on the path now trod by the gallant and true. High are their hopes for their chieftain has said that whatever men dare they can do. I hear the fever of sounding deep o'er mountains and glen. While lights bringing footsteps are trembling in the heat. Tis a march of the Cameron men. Tis a march of the Cameron men. Hey!
I'll give you a poacher. Would you like to hear one more?
Good one.
Farewell to the hills and the dales of Strathspey, to the green woods of Torry, farewell for aye. To the dark woods of Tulloch, I'll ne'er see no more, nor scan the wild forests of gloomy Glenmore. Farewell to the grouse, the roe and the deer. They may now roam in flesh or MacCallum's not near. In hunting them down I've had my full share. The keeper so knew me approach would not dare. Two daring bluecoats my house did the seal. I warned them off, but it was no avail. In an unguarded moment, brave king I shot dead. I was always a believer in powder and lead. Bad luck to the man who first handed me o'er, to be chained like a dog and remember no more. My curse on the game laws, the landlords and all, accomplished my ruin and caused my downfall. The days of my childhood I'll ne'er see again. The prayers of my parents were uttered in vain. Dark was the day I first handled the gun. Then the power of hell had already begun. Now all ye young poachers, take a warning from me. Keep your guns by your side as long as you're free. Enjoy life's leisure and earn your bread, but remember MacCallum long after he's dead.
Hey! 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 Hey!